five-round semifinal action here. Girls State of Ohio, we are sanctioned in Ohio. And this is semifinals that I mentioned. As I mentioned, brought to you by Defense Hope. Defend what you have built. This is Ava Miller from Pays Valley taking on Johnson. Akira Johnson is from Sandusky, and she is a freshman. Freshman versus a junior here. Miller looking for an angle. And out of bounds it goes, 0-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're pleased to announce that this morning, session number two, the attendance was 13,400. 13,400, the best attendance for the last 14 years.
Left in the third. So that ties things up. 1:33 left in the second period. We're all tied up at two.
Max
Hervis. 4-3 now. Time ran out in the second period. Third period start. Now Johnson's going to go in the down position. State awarded 5-3 in favor of Johnson. Ava Miller running time for a takedown in order to tie things here. Got plenty of time now. Third period start, 5-3. Miller down by 2. Johnson now with the takedown in 2. So 7-3, Miller needing an escape. Trying to work that escape is Miller. Back down to the mat they go. 1:23 left, 7-3. This one out now, 7-3, 7 seconds left. Johnson wants to punch her, take it to the final. And she does that. Nick Barrett Johnson is going to be a state finalist. Ava Miller will move down in consoles.
She's strong as hell, too.
Winner, Akira Johnson from Sandusky.